Hello everyone, and welcome to the 6th season of the Minecraftian Apprentice. Yup, that's right, I, Wessel Johnson, am back to host another exciting and chaotic season of Minecraft's most tense, dramatic and challenging game show. Now, since it is the holiday season, we installed a Christmas texture pack in Minecraft. But that doesn't matter compared to what we have in store, as 18 contestants are set to compete for $35,000. But, before we reveal those 18 contestants, let's take a look at the office itself. And for that, I'll send it over to Rabosoft3.
Thank you for that, Russell Johnson. And a happy holiday season to everyone watching at home, as we get set for another action-packed season of the Minecraftian Apprentice. As we take a look at the outside of the office, we've changed the colors once again, most notably on one side of the office, and on the modding logo on the front and back. Now, let's go inside the office. Here's the main area. Remember the table and chairs from Season 3? Well, we've decided to bring them back for Season 6, because we know how badly the contestants want somewhere to sit. In addition, we've changed some of the colors on the floor. And here's the sleep zone. Like the main area, the floor of the sleep zone has been changed to a green-white checkered one. In addition, we've bumped up the ceiling a bit and expanded the size of the sleep zone a little bit as well. Well, that concludes our tour of the office. Now, it's time to reveal the 18 contestants that will be competing in the office. Here comes the first 9.
Oh wow. So this is what they mean by the early Christmas gift. We are competing in the Minecraftian Apprentice office.
I know, Andrea. This place is pretty awesome.
Wow, I sure like what they did to the sleep zone. They bumped up the ceiling a little bit. That's great.
To the first 9 business contestants, there are 9 more business contestants will be stepping into the office in a few moments.
More business contestants? I have a feeling this could get crowded.
Well, partner, this is it. We're in the Minecraftian Apprentice office.
Yeah, Francis. Doesn't seem all that hard to get made, if you ask me.
Well, 18 contestants is a bit of a high number. But that will answer you, I guess.
So, partner, Nicholas, Oliver, are you all ready for the first challenge of the season tomorrow?
You bet I am, Wendy. I can't wait to see what they'll throw at us.
I can't even begin to imagine what the scene will be when all 18 of us are crammed into the sleep zone tonight.
I know, Andrea. Expect it to be like that.
Attention business contestants. It's now time to make your way into the sleep zone to prepare for your first challenge of the season.
Jesus Christ! How wild can this place get?
Well, it's better to get ready than to complain about this crowded sleep room.
Good luck to everyone in this first challenge!
Good morning, Francis, Carter, Vicky, Dexter and Holbrook, and welcome to the first challenge of the season. Now, for this opening challenge, you'll each have to put items in the 5 chests in under a minute. The person who has the least amount of items in the chest will be eliminated, while the person who has the most amount of items in the chest will be receiving a cool $500 bonus.
Sounds like a good opening challenge to me, Mother of Heaven.
Now, for the purposes of this challenge, you'll be placing coal in the chests. So contestants, the time starts now.
Go 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 go!
Business contestants, time is up. Now, let's check each of your chests to see how much lumps of coal you placed. Vicky, you managed to place 9 lumps of coal in your chest. That's pretty good. Dexter, you managed to get 6 lumps of coal into your chest. Carter, you managed to get 7 lumps of coal in your chest. Holbrook, you managed to get 10 lumps of coal into your chest. You fired good in this game. And Francis, you managed to get 5 lumps of coal into your chest. So, at the end of the challenge, Holbrook has the most lumps of coal with 10, and Francis has the least lumps of coal with 5. That means Holbrook will be receiving a $500 bonus.
Oh, wow, lucky me.
And Francis will be the first contestant to be fired this season.
Shit, I should have been already.
Well, that ends my hopes for $35,000. I guess this is goodbye to the office.
No, Maxenberg looked for Francis. He's the first one gone from the office. I guess you have to do without him.
Francis and I used to be partners back in high school. It's a shame to let him go.
Yeah, I know, Nicholas.
Attention contestants. It's now time to head into the sleep zone to prepare yourselves for the second challenge of the season tomorrow.
Well, hopefully tomorrow's challenge is not that difficult.
Well folks, that wraps up this opening episode of the Minecraftian Apprentice, Season 6. With Francis out, how will our remaining 17 contestants fare, as they continue to compete for $35,000? Stay tuned for the next episode.